made it.
Looks like a fortress.
The Mamushi brothers don't want anyone to see what goes on behind those walls. They're running a slave camp.
You've been inside?
Taka and I are the only ones who ever escaped.
When were you imprisoned here?
A lifetime ago. Taka and I were still children.
Do you remember what happened?
Every moment. Kichizo's beatings. The stink of Manzo's breath. And Taizo's filthy little hands.
If we kill them, we'll send a message to their master. Draw Altan out of hiding. Statement to anyone who thinks about escaping.
Mamushi brothers were always cruel, but never like this.
Altan brings out the best in people.
Jin, I can't do this. I can't go back in there.
You don't have to. Stay here. I will deliver your vengeance.
Make them suffer, Jin. Taka, for every scar they gave us, for every head they collected from the tired workers who just asked for more water, make them suffer for me.
I can repay their cruelty and take their heads.
That won't be enough. Not after Altan pushed them to this.
I will kill them where they sleep. Without being seen, show Altan that no one is beyond the reach of the ghost.
The Mongols won't sleep for a week. Do it. Jin, if it goes wrong in there, don't let them take you alive.
Today's rations. I'll feed them another way. Remember your friend's season. But her guts are deep inside Mongol.
I'll take your head. Leave the rest for the insects. To go.
fish bag yet.
The Mongol forces overtake the main roads, dominate the trade routes. Don't give me that look. I know our town will want his cut. But why should he get any
your head for your cruelty? Brother left. You deserve worse. Now for your head. That's the last. Now to get back to Yuna without being seen.
Don't hurt me! Please! I won't tell anyone!
You're safe here until I deal with your captors. They'll never take another slave.
Tell me they suffered.
Not as much as they deserved. But all of Otsuna will know what became of them.
All the horrible things they did. For years. And I knew. But I never did anything.
You can do something now. It's time we sent Altan a message.
Written in blood and covered in flies.
Let's draw the Mongols out. Send our message.
I want to watch.
We'll hide in the tall grass.
I'll get their attention. Look at them, running like scared dogs.
Altan will hear of this.
But it won't be enough. All the slaves in that farm came from one man, the Black Wolf.
Then we'll hunt him down and bury another one of Altan's friends.
I'll find the Black Wolf along the coast, near his old hunting grounds. Look for me there.